welcome to the channel Simple Meals with Victoria Tendo. Today I wanted us to make pineapple juice. And below on the table are your ingredients. We'll need pineapple, a big pineapple. As you can see, it's very colorful or very yellow. You need a beetroot, that big of a size, and then gooseberries. At the end, we'll be able to give it a name together, me and you. So first things first, we are headed to the blender. I've already cut up and grated our beetroot, pineapple, and then those guys need nothing apart from putting in the blender and doing a wonderful job. Again, remember, texture matters a lot. We'll go in with this first, that and that. We don't need any water for this. Pineapple is very 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 watery or juicy. So let's start and see how exactly our juice turns out to look like. So hi people, I've already blended the beetroot, like you can see. I'm choosing to blend them differently, then I'll add in the end, and I'll see, or if we'll see together, if the color will come out the way I want it to come out. Yeah, so now we are headed to blending the pineapple. Remember, I told you use one big pineapple, yellow and ready like it is. Then we'll also put in the gooseberries with a pineapple to blend together, and we'll have a final result at the end. Yeah, so headed to the blender and you see exactly what it's going to look like. So our pineapple came out the way it looks there, pineapple and gooseberries. It came out looking like that. So now we are on to the sieve. Remember, this is a juice. So you sieve your pineapple and gooseberries to make sure that at least you have that out of them. This is a juice. Again, I repeat, it's not a smoothie. If it was a smoothie, we would have to eat all that, but it's a juice. So you make sure that this thing is dry, okay? Just like you see it there. And our juice is ready, like you see it down there. And we are going to mix in the beetroot and see if the color I want comes out truly. Pray for me. Hi people, so we are finally here. We have finished our juice, sieving the pineapple with the gooseberries, and then in the end I mixed it up. I brought out a little color like that juice they usually give in the restaurants, and I really wanted to bring it out. I think next time I will do it better. I've learned a lot now. And this is our glass of mixed juice. Everything all together, pineapple, as you can see there are gooseberries and beetroot mixed up properly. It looks wonderful. So she's taking her tea. Sorry, she had to come through. But the juice is going to be amazing. Thank you for sticking around with me. I encourage you to subscribe, like the channel for more delicacies like this. Remember, in the beginning we used one beetroot, medium sized, one full pineapple, and then gooseberries. It looks beautiful on top. I've decided to put a few gooseberries on top, and it's wonderful. I'm proud. I'm a proud cook. Anyway, see you here next time on my next video. Thank you for watching, and let's keep this thing going. Ciao, be blessed. All those who give me advice and try to put in a little more to what I'm doing. I love you guys. Thank you very much. Catch you next time. Ciao.